But how does it look like when cavitation bubbles are formed and collapse in detail? We can see the formation and the collapse of cavitation bubbles with a diameter of approximately 9 millimeters in slow motion. In real time, this process takes about 4 milliseconds, and it is a spectacular physical event. Because liquid water occupies many thousand times less volume than vapor, the bubble implodes. It first assumes a ring shape. Shock waves and a strong microjet are the result of a collapse.